Google Drive is a fantastic tool for note-taking, and this short video is going to show you how to take notes in class with Google Drive and how to share them with your classmates. So to begin with, you want to go to Google Drive, which can be accessed from the google.ca homepage. Click on Drive at the top of the screen, and from here you're going to ask to sign in with your Google account. And if you don't have a Google account, click Sign Up in the top right-hand corner of the screen, and follow the instructions. And if you do have a Google account, just go ahead and sign in. In your Google Drive account, you're going to see all the documents you've already created. And if it's your first time logging into Google Drive, this is going to be blank. So to create a note for in class, you're going to click the red Create button on the left-hand side of the screen. Now you're most likely going to want to create a document, but you may want to create a slideshow, a spreadsheet, or a form. But for this example, we're going to choose document. And as you can see, it's similar to word processing software like Microsoft Word. So if you click on the top of the title, you can give your note a title. We're just going to call it New Note. And you can just start typing directly into the screen. You have lots of formatting options. And if you click on Insert, you can also insert an image, a link, a drawing, or a comment, and a variety of other options. So now, say you want to share your notes with other students in the class. Well, that's easy. Just click the blue Share button on the top right-hand corner of the screen. Here, you have a link that you can send to people, or you can also directly share it via Gmail, Google+, Facebook, or Twitter. You can also invite people to share it with by entering their email addresses. Email address here. And then on the side here, you can give these people permission to edit your document, comment on your document, or just simply view your document. Then you can click Share and Save. And it's going to send everyone that you want to invite to view your document an email with a link so they can access it. When you're done here, click Done. Now, as you can see, your new note opened in a new tab in your browser. So to go back to your Drive, just close out that tab and you're back in your Google Drive. And you'll see that the new note you created is on your homepage. And you can click on it and access it again. It's also important to note that you can access Google Drive from any laptop, computer, tablet, or mobile device so that you always have your notes wherever you go. Thanks for watching and hope this helps.